Stormcloaks.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Wood Elf.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the cloud!
Again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore. All right. Get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
No way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldier! Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Door. watch that door. Out of here before it brings the whole tower down on our heads.
If you can find any potions, we'll need them.
Done. Let's get moving. Troll's blood. It's a torture room.
Won't pick up the knife.
Nothing.
Nothing of this.
Get the best you are.
Damn the Empire!
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Thank you. orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general some time.
Imperial dogs are escaping! For Ulfric and Skyrim!
This way. Let's see where this goes.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Wait!
There he goes. Looks like... Good. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. So, stop your worrying and get some rest. Your shift is coming up and I don't want you dozing off again like last time.
Guard posted outside. We did. Is someone there?
Thank you.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again? Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the mountain.
Whatever you need. I see. The grinds, if you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Take a look.
It was a dragon. It'll kill us all and then you'll believe me.
You looking for a new blade? Yes, actually. How about this? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Reminds me when I first started smithing. Iron and steel, mostly. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone. Over there. I could... You the sneaky type? Got some night... This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. Yes? Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Need something? I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. looking for a new blade? Aye. You have talent. Keep working at your craft. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No.
I don't know what you... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Damn thieves!